Also, fireworks. Gate to the stars. Message from Metaton. Hi guys, it's Neodyinamite and welcome back to Surviving Mars, the Megaton Challenge. Now, just so you know, this video is getting recorded after the Space Race DLC that has been like announced and it's like released. The first episode of Space Race is probably up with the challenge, so go ahead, check it over out because I think it's actually quite nice. Now, because of that, some things have changed. For example, I will now have, if I could only find this, mission profiles. And apparently this, like, if you're gonna do certain things, you're gonna get like certain rewards, which can boost your colony even more, which is very nice. However, now we have bigger problems, because Metaton have thrown us a challenge. We need to complete, within 1 soul and 23 hours, a building called the Morpheus Project. I'm not exactly sure what's gonna happen if I won't be able to finish this thing. And I don't think I want to find out. So, everything I'm gonna do now is gonna be solely on focusing on building that thing. So, we need to send the drones in. We need to send in the trucks. Where are the trucks? Wait, hold on a second. Where are my trucks? Okay, you are here. Where's the other trucks? Okay, you are here. Right, so we're gonna go through this gate. Because we need to start delivering resources like crazy. You know? We need to finish this construction before everything is gonna go to shit completely. Also, I probably will have to connect it with some power cables. Can I make cables over here, please? I hope I can, because I'm about to try. Okay. I can't? You serious about this? Come on, connect one another. Why you don't... There you go. Woo! I thought for a second that this thing won't connect. Okay, this thing needs to get connected here. There you go. Okay, that works. Right, drones get delivered very soon. I need to also now build the storage thingy. Universal depot? Universal depot? No, wait, hold on. What do you need? Concrete, metal and electronics. So let's build those design depots things over here. Electronics. So this thing. Then we have to make... I hope this thing actually will work. Metal. And then the final one is gonna be for concrete. There we go. Okay, now tell them to... Yes, access this thing. Desired amount. Okay, how much we need to have here? 200 of concrete. There we go. Okay, actually I cannot keep all of that thing over here. Metal and electronics. Okay, so just put it to maximum. And I can't increase the priority of this thing, which is kind of bad. Okay, priority of this thing. The highest one. We need to build this thing as soon as possible. I'm building another thing over here. The extractor that's basically provides it with tons of concrete. But for now, we're gonna hold on the production of that. Okay. So I don't have concrete at the moment. That could be an issue. So we have to wreck those things. Because apparently you run out of concrete. I think. Right, do you have any concrete in here? Production, quest power. What's the information how much concrete is left? I think there's none. Let's see. If I'm gonna build the building as possible for collecting concrete. Yeah, just as I thought, nothing here. Okay. So we have to quest a deposit. There's a deposit over here. Wait, did they change it the way this thing is working? I think they did. Oh shit, okay. One here. One here. And another one. I want to build you. Come on. Here, okay. Connect all of this thing with power. And we need to like actually provide the construction site of the wonder thingy with necessary like concrete. So that's why I'm building this thing here. Okay, that thing works. Connect you with the... Cannot make the cable there. Okay, this thing needs to get destroyed. All of you. Okay, unpause the game and let's see how this thing will progress. Also, I'm gonna call from Earth. Oh, we have different rockets because now some of the fractions have different rocket types. Cargo rocket. Okay, we need concrete. Give me shitloads of concrete. All of the concrete you can master, send it by the rocket. We could also try to say send a supply pod, which is like a one-time use rocket, and you can't carry too much with it, sadly. Okay, cargo rocket. We need... I have metal, I need electronics actually. Good thing I have shitloads of money, so I can use this thing without Any problem. Come on, all of it. There we go. Launch this rocket as well. Can I get one more rocket, please? I can. Concrete. Because we need tons of concrete. Okay, destroy those. Come on, wreck them. Is the truck with the drones already in vicinity? No. Anomaly analyzed, that's nice. Any more anomalies? No. Okay, I got this. We have only 2 days to finish the Metaton challenge. I have a bad feeling about this. Like really, really bad. Where is the bloody drone vehicle? There he is. Can you like move even slower? Oh my goodness grief. Good thing I have built like a supply of drones back in the day. So I'm gonna put some of the drones to use on the SC rover. Do I have any more drones? Yeah, I have 23 available drones, right? So let's see. The iron storm is gonna be a problem to solve. Shit. Okay, this thing needs to get built. Come on, guys, get in the building. Come on. We need to build this thing. You're not building. Shit, why are you not building? Because you probably don't have access to resources, aren't you? Oh, crap. Where's my flyers? Wait, hold on a second. Where are the flyers? I just noticed that I don't see any flyer units. Oh, crap. Basket. That's not good. That's really, really not good. Okay. Put you over here quickly. Come on. We need to build this thing so. Sector scanned. So the building facility will be within range. Okay, you are moving to the metal deposits, which is great. Select the sectors to scan. Those, I think. Right. Anything else we could try to do? No. Oh, I am stressed. I am honestly at stress right now. Okay, you guys are moving, so we're gonna build that thing very soon. The rockets are still flying here, so it's gonna take them a while to get. Okay, guys, get in the building. We really need to build this now. What the hell? The door to summer. Do you want to live forever? Apparently, the clients of Eternal Summer, a large cryosis company, intended to do so. Okay, the Eternal Summer rocket will regularly ask for permission to land. If you supply it, you will receive immediately. Ooh, that's nice. Okay, it doesn't sound appealing, sorry. I will cost them extra, let's say triple. Accept and get triple reward. Apparently I can't. I need an oligarched profile of the commander. Won't ask for confirmation, we'll do it for free. Accept and get no reward. Probably I'm gonna get colonists or something like that. Okay, for now I need cash. Accept. Anomaly analyzed. So where's the rocket? Eternal Summer is actually... Cargo requested. Oh. Wait, what? Cargo requested? So I have to supply them with this cargo? Interesting. How the hell am I supposed to finish this thing within the next 22 hours? This is impossible. Okay. The rockets are finally in orbit, so I cannot land them on the plateau. Fudge. Okay, land you here. Land here. Land here. Land here. Okay, we're gonna have like all the resources I actually need. Next rocket is coming, so hopefully I'll be able to land it somewhere here. Right, the robots are working along the clock. Turn on fusion. What? Fusion reactors upgrade. Oh, okay. Understand this thing. Low storage. Storage resources expect to last less than 3 sols. What? Ooh. Oh, water store. Ooh. Oh. It's because of the stupid ass ion storm, right? Okay, so Iron Storm is gonna end in 1 soul in 15 hours, so this should go back to normal. Expect for the power... Oh, no, well, the power is working as intended. So I don't know what's the issue over here. Wait, what? I don't think it's not connected. Okay, whatever. This thing is not working. Leaving Mars. See, I don't really care. Right now, I just have to finish this thing. And I don't think I'll be able to finish this thing with time. Oh, this is scary. Oh, this is really scary. Okay, resources arrived. Okay, guys, load them with all you have. And another new rocket is also in orbit. Look at it, so fancy. Okay, I'm gonna... Can I, like, land you? No, I can't. Where can I land you? Not here. Shit. Okay, just land you here. Or here. and we're gonna unload all of the stuff to the platform thingies. And exactly what do you have on you? Oh, can land the other rocket as well. Okay, land the whatever rocket over there. Now I don't have power. Why I don't have power right now? The shit is happening here. Okay, turn on the reactors because bloody reasons. Okay, there you go. Now you have enough power. Oof! Hi. Look at this rocket. It's so fancy. They added new rockets as well from some of the fractions. That's so bloody nice. Okay, load all of the concrete and electronics you can find, dude. On the double, Metaton challenge ends in 1 hour. How the hell are you supposed to do this thing within, like, this given time? I've pulled out every single resource in reserves I have to build this thing, and I'm not even half the way through. What? How the fuck are you supposed to do this thing? Okay, time remaining, 0 arrows. Let's see what's gonna happen. Don't tell me I'm gonna fail the mission. Because that would suck. That would really suck if you do something like this to me, game. So please don't tell me. No idea, nothing happened. Okay. Metaton, you're doing something? I don't know what he's trying to do, you know? And I'm scared. Oh great, the shadows finally started to work. Oh, the ion storm cleared. Oh, thank God. Okay, things should speed up now a little tiny bit. Woo! But still, I don't know what Metaton is trying to do here. And I'm scared. I've noticed it was my problem with the lack of resources, apparently. The new domes that are connected to the network and they are not having any inhibitors inside. Okay, we can close those things without problem. Woo! That was close. Alright. Should be fixed now. Should everything be okay? Okay right now. Can I initiate fixing of this thing? Because I don't want this thing to be damaged. Since it's gonna annoy me. God damn it. Finally, this robot center, drone hop, whatever thing is working. So the unloading of the rockets is going even faster. And this thing is getting built even faster as well. Right, now we just have to provide the construction site with metal. Which is like over the entirety of this plateau. And I even found some from the anomalies, so that's also nice. Good thing I was like collecting all of that thing, you know, and not using it. It actually paid off. Oh, fudge. Okay, send in the research drones now. Here was the other one. Here. Do I have a research drone somewhere here? There it is. Okay, send you over here. And two over here as well. God damn it. Research drones. There's more job for you. Get over here. Okay, we just need 50 metal and this thing should be done. My trucks should have enough metal. Okay, 35. And where's the other one? 45. As soon as the truck's gonna get here, we'll finish the project and another ion storm is coming. I kinda like wonder what was the cooldown from Metaton then, if not to build this thing. Either the cooldown is hidden or I did screw up something, I don't know what. The trucks finally arrived, the metal can be delivered to the construction site. And soon, the Project Morpheus will be ready. Yes, just a little bit more, and it is done. Just build it. Yes, yes, Metaton, screw you. I'm surprised that Metaton haven't launched yet the Iron Storm at this project, you know. I'm literally building this thing on a hill for him to better see this, and apparently he completely ignored it. Fine with me, dude. Fine with me. Come on, just a bit more. A bit more, slow down the game. And let's enjoy the view of victory on the lead planet. Research complete. Milestone achieved. Woo! Also, fireworks. Gate to the stars. Message from Metaton.
The messenger of the stars vanishes as abruptly as it had arrived. We are left alone, still shaken by the incredible events we've just survived. But the gift of Metatron burns deeply inside each and every one of us. The realization of our inner strength and incredible potential.
The alien megastructure is gone without expectation of the goal of his mission. No more than already told us. We are still clueless about the nature of the cosmos that awaits beyond the cradle of the solar system. What it really be that deadly and unwelcoming at the megalite warnet was really out there? Probably this was just another devious trick of an artifact and its mysterious creators to show us the potential to expansion and plant the seeds of curiosity inside of us. One could say that humankind didn't need any of the challenge and gifts of Metaton, that we were strong and inquisitive enough on our own. But it is true that now our craving for expectation expansion has been fueled even more. We have completed the Metaton challenge, mystery is over. Gain a new technology, terraforming. Another testament of humankind's greatness. Bye, Metaton! Later! Don't send me a postcard, you know? Don't call me. I'll call you. Sure. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus! Okay. Scary to the very last moment.
Woo! Okay, well, we finished it like the hardest challenge, but it was like on the easiest difficulty. I'm guessing that probably on higher settings, this challenge is like really, really hard. Like, really hard. You know, it's like, whoa. But hey, this thing is finished. Okay, with our improvised understanding of the human brain, we created Project Morpheus. The device uses a combination of psychotomic triggers and suggests a public mythology to stimulate development of new perks adult colonists. It's scary as hell, but hey! We've won! You can stop with the fireworks now, thank you. What the hell is this thing? Wait, hold on. What did he, not this, what did he give me? Oh, I know what he gave me, this thing. A gigantic dome. Wait, I want to see how big this thing actually is. Hold on a second. Domes? Where is it? Not this one. Mega dome, triangle dome. It's in the wonders? Oh, there it is. Woo. Wow. Okay, this is pretty. It has like a garden in the middle of it. Holy shit, this one's really big and awesome. Wow. Okay, definitely want to build this thing. But maybe not today though. Right, with Metaton out of the way, it's time to actually build the Mega City War, which I already started. Colonies are arriving by the rockets. So yeah, I think in the next episode we're gonna try to build all of the wonders and maybe we're gonna try to figure out which one are like the best. I've already started the one that works, so hopefully he's gonna provide me with a little bit of concrete. I've built like statues from the Space Race DLC, so this place is now really bloody awesome. Welcome, colonists, to your new home! Oh, this is gonna be wonderful. Okay, so I think I'm gonna still play a little tiny bit on this colony. We're gonna see how well we can actually like try to evolve this thing. Sorry that I didn't play like the Metaton challenge on the highest difficulty. I just wanted to see this thing because this was like the main phase of the DLC when it came with the challenges, like the additional challenges. Probably we're gonna try to do some different challenges in the future. There's also now like the super challenge system in the Space Race game. DLC, whatever. I know I'm like missing the words. They are like shorter challenges that has like a set time limit to do, so they're like really fancy. I already did one of them, so you can go to the playlist and try to watch it over there. So yeah, anything else? I don't think so. For now, I'm rambling too much, so I think this is actually a good point to cut this episode over here and welcome our new colonists on Mars. Welcome, guys! I hope you feel here comfortable because you're gonna spend here a lot of time. So yeah, if you guys have any other ideas what we could try to build, expect for the super mega dome that I want to really build. Apparently this is counting as a wonder, so that's gonna be cool. If you have any requests or you want me to try to do something, let me know in the comment section below, because for now I think I'm gonna leave it as always here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked the episode, please subscribe a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.